Welcome to the CAD Office Training Guide series for F.Connect. I'm Matt Sexton, CAD Application Support Coordinator. Today I'll be going through the F.CAD Essentials for OpenRoads Designer Connect Edition Training Guide. In this video series, I will take you step by step through each exercise from the guide. Today we will start with the introduction. Let's begin. The objectives in this introduction include OpenRoads Designer and Connect Edition applications, the F.Connect Suite, F.Connect Desktop Folder, F.Connect Launch Shortcuts, Clear Crash and Workspace Doctor, F.Connect Support, and additional F.Connect tools. OpenRoads Designer and Connect Edition applications. Bentley OpenRoads Designer Connect Edition is the Bentley CAD platform chosen by F.Connect for production of design plans and models. Much like the previous platform, MicroStation and Power Geopack, ORD uses the DGN format, the F.Connect Suite, and Desktop Folder. F.Connect has created and provided a custom workspace to standardize the OpenRoads Designer environment for F.Connect projects to meet CAD standards. This workspace determines how ORD displays on the screen and sets up certain default files and search paths. This workspace, called F.Connect, is also compatible with certified versions of OpenBridge Modeler, OpenBridge Designer, and MicroStation Connect Edition. F.Connect creates a desktop folder and Windows menu application group. The desktop folder and menu group contain the same selection of launch shortcuts and shortcuts for F.Connect related custom tools and applications. Depending on what Connect Edition applications you have installed, F.Connect will create launch shortcuts for each of your installed applications to launch them in the F.Connect workspace mode. The F.Connect launch shortcuts allow the user to launch OpenRoads Designer, OpenBridge Designer, OpenBridge Modeler, and MicroStation Connect Edition in the F.Connect workspace mode, depending on what applications are currently installed. It is important to consult the list of application versions that F.Connect has certified for use with F.Connect. On the right of my screen, you can see the launch icons that were created for the applications that I have installed. F.Connect for OpenRoads Designer, F.Connect for OpenBridge Modeler, and F.Connect for MicroStation Connect Edition. These launch icons are also contained in the desktop folder. The F.Connect desktop folder and Windows menu application group also include icons for obtaining support for F.Connect and the F.Connect workflow. These icons include CAD GoToMeeting. When requesting support from the F.Connect CAD office, it is sometimes necessary to connect via GoToMeeting for screen sharing and troubleshooting. This shortcut provides access to a website where the user can enter a GoToMeeting ID number provided by a support specialist at the CAD office. CAD Support Communities. Bentley Communities is a web-based forum hosted by Bentley. Users can find community-based support and training information at this forum. This shortcut provides access to the F.Connect CAD Support Forum of Bentley Communities. CAD website. This shortcut provides access to the F.Connect CAD office website. The CAD office website includes software downloads, training videos, and training course guides. Request CAD support. This shortcut provides access to the F.Connect CAD office issue log portal. At this portal, the user can enter support request information and submit a ticket for support. The dashboard for this portal is monitored throughout the day, and F.Connect CAD support specialist will follow up with the user to assist in resolving the support request. Clear Crash and Workspace Doctor. Clear Crash and Workspace Doctor are two custom applications created by the F.Connect CAD office for assisting in resolving CAD-related issues. Clear Crash runs a batch file that ends the process on any Open Connect Edition applications. The intent of this tool is to expedite the closing of applications which may have become frozen or in the process of crashing. This tool does not delete or remove any user data in the process. Workspace Doctor. The Workspace Doctor dialog displays the different options you can select, such as Clear Crash, which closes any open instance of Connect Edition applications like ORD, OBM, or OpenRoads Designer. You can also choose to have Workspace Doctor close Excel, which sometimes gets stuck in the background when there's a problem with Linked Data Manager. The remaining three options on the dialog are concerned with user-level settings files and temporary data. Clearing these files out can help to resolve some issues caused by file corruption. Below the selection options, the values for the system environment variables for f.organization and f.worksets are listed. Selecting the ellipsis button to the left of these options will open the locations in Windows File Explorer. To the left of the Run button, there is another ellipsis button. To access a dialog displaying the versions of Kinect Edition applications you have installed and give access to the configuration files for these applications. Here you see the version numbers of the applications I have installed, and selecting these options will open up the text file of the configuration, which shows the custom configuration variable pointing to f.connect. To run Workspace Doctor, simply select the options and click Run. Additional f.connect desktop folder tools. F.connect also provides a number of additional shortcuts to custom tools that are commonly used in the F.connect workflow. These tools are Create Project, Designer Interface Quantities Builder, Land XML Visualizer, Project Validator, Summary Reports Builder, and XML Signing. Create Project. This tool creates the Project Properties XML, a required deliverable for F.connect projects. Create Project populates the project information by accessing the F.connect Financial Management System. To access this system, the user must be connected to F.connect's network. As a result, outside consultants are not able to access this system and create the Project Properties XML file. To this end, the F.connect CAD office has delegated this task to the district CAD managers. Upon request, district CAD managers will email the Project Properties XML to a consultant. Designer Interface Quantities Builder and Summary Reports Builder. These tools are part of the F.connect Automated Quantities workflow. For more information on how these tools are used, please see the F.connect Automated Quantities Training Guide. Land XML Visualizer. This tool is used for on-screen visualization of the contents of Land XML files. Land XML Visualizer can be a useful part of the 3D model QC process. Project Validator. Project Validator has replaced File Checker as the project level QC tool. With an intuitive interface and workflow, Project Validator creates an HTML-based report summarizing the QC project report. For more information on this tool, see the General Resources section of the F.connect CAD Office's website under Posted Webinars. XML Signing. The F.connect XML Signing tool is used for applying digital signature certificates to XML files. For example, if a professional of record needs to sign a Land XML file, the F.connect XML Signing tool can be used. Before we continue with the rest of the training, I'd like to give you a brief tour of the F.connect CAD Office website to help you find useful links and resources. The F.connect CAD website is located at fdot.gov/CAD. You'll notice in the main portion of this page is recent CAD Office news, and on the left side are links to some resources. Documents and Publications is where you'll find the CAD manual, as well as links to the Office of Design documents and Design Quantities and Estimates documents. CAD Software is where you'll find all of the F.connect CAD software downloads, such as Civil 3D and AutoCAD, as well as F.connect Connect for OpenRoads Designer and other Kinect Edition applications, and F.SS10 for select Series 10 applications. While you're still on this page, if you go to any of these pages, you'll see a Current Supported Versions link. This will tell you the currently supported versions for each of our softwares. So for example, F.SS10, it shows the official certified versions to use with F.SS10. For F.connect Connect, here's the certified versions of each of these softwares to use with F.connect Connect. I'll show you another way to get to that page shortly. We're back at the main page. Certainly, if you're taking this training, you're aware of the CAD training courses. Clicking here will take you to the different available courses. We do still have Select Series Training. This is SS4. It also works with SS10. Here are all the OpenRoads Designer and Kinect Edition application training courses. If you select any of these, for example, CAD Essentials, which you're taking right now, you'll find the training guide, list of topics, prerequisites, as well as a link to download the training guide and to download the data set. That is the CAD training courses. CAD scheduled webinars is where we will list our upcoming webinars when we have webinars scheduled for you. CAD posted webinars takes you to the training videos that we've recorded. Now, the training videos for our official training guides will be posted with the training guides on that previous page we just looked at, inevitably the page that you're looking at right now. But these are some of our previously posted webinars and quick clips. For example, under general resources, you will find F.QC process overview. That's a video that I made about using Project QC and Project Validator. We do have the Getting Started with F.Connect web series. Those are all posted on the CAD posted webinars page. If you click on more, you'll once again find at the top the CAD supported software. If you click on CAD supported software, it does take you back to this list of software. So that's very important if you're trying to figure out what the right version of software to use with your FDOT software. You can come here and look at that. So that's two ways to get to that. Thank you for joining me today for the CAD Office Training Guide series for FDOT Connect. This was the introductory chapter for the FDOT CAD Essentials for Open Roads Designer Connect Edition.